All praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We praise him, we thank him. Indeed, he deserves our praise. We seek refuge by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from our evil actions and the evil deeds we do. I also be a witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his private messenger. We send our salutation and greetings upon his companions, his wives, and his family, those who followed in his footsteps. Pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will have mercy on you. Today's topic is being oblivious or neglect the ethics or the morals or the character of overlooking. And today's topic is going to be the last Friday in the Hijri calendar. Servant of Allah, being oblivious is from the greatest characters. By possessing this morality, the relations and love grows and flourishes. To overlook is that you negate or you intentionally ignore an issue while you certainly know it. Holding your dignity and pride high above and beyond while avoiding nonsense and any silly issues that might bring you low or make you stoop to their level. He who restrains himself and stay calm knows that what they just avoided is wrong, and they can retaliate against it and defend themselves, but they choose to overlook it, so they keep a good relationship and love between them. Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal said, this kind of moral is 9/10 of the best of morals, and the masters of the predecessors, Al-Hasan al-Basri, said, to overlook and keep ignoring is from the actions of the generous or the nobles. And Ibn Mubarak said that the believer will search for an excuse, but the hypocrite will look for any small mistake. Servant of Allah, what we mean by being oblivious or to overlook is that a person should not look for every little details in a person's personal life. Also, you must not negate or delay any of the rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like salah, fasting, or the women wearing their hijab. You should not overlook these obligations. Dear servants of Allah, to ignore any matter that concerns you, that is not to the extent bring good relations and love and prolong it. This should be practiced by all Muslims. Do not blow things out of proportions or make it a big deal to cause animosity between you or among the Muslims. The etiquette of being oblivious or overlooking, this is a moral of the masters. As for those who are low or uncivilized, they do not know these kinds of characters or morals. They look for a small issue and use it to escalate it into an unprofessional dialogue or unnecessary argument. A famous saying said that the stupid one is not the master of his clan, rather, the master of the clan is the one who negates or overlooks things. In today's topic, we will focus on the kids and the spouses. No one is perfect. Also, it is not near impossible that one or both couples can be perfect. They lie, go through a daily or family feud. This should not start a war of arguments that might lead to fist fights. Just overlook these minor issues. In return, that would make your life a happy couple. Some women go outside the borderline and cross the red lines and overjudge and make assumptions over petty things, while the man cannot take it anymore and drama starts and problems never end. So does the men. They even go worse than the women and make a big deal of every little issue, and that should not happen in a household. Servant of Allah, this is a call to overlook, not to be heedless and ignore your household. Raising your kids is your responsibility. And the way you deal with your kids and others must be with wisdom. Do not overreact or treat them with cruelty to the point that they live in fear and overlook their shoulders, thinking that you know everything about them and that you are targeting them and know every little secrets about their life. By doing this, they lose respect to you, and your prestige do not mean nothing to them. You must use kindness and love when giving them advice, or use different kinds of methods that would make them accept it from you without making them live in fear or having fear monger about you. At the same time, everyone makes a mistake. If your kids make a mistake, use this mistake to educate. Do not make it an extreme issue by turning the house upside down and yell They throw things all over the place. The best solution would be just overlook these kinds of mistakes, ignore them, let them realize that you love them, but you choose to forgive. Your love and sacrifice is way more important to you than them making a mistake or committing such a minor issue. Show them that you care for them and that you will not hold them accountable for it by you possessing the moral of being oblivious or overlooking things, especially when it comes to your wife and your kids. Each one of us wants their wife to be like the companions, so does the woman want their husbands to be like the companions. So do your part and behave like them. It was reported that Hatim al-Asam, the role model Sheikh Abi Abd al-Rahman ibn Hatim ibn Anwar al-Balkhi, the preacher, he was named or nicknamed Luqman of this Ummah. When a lady came to him and he was called or nicknamed Al-Asam, the deaf, it was narrated Abu Ali al-Dabbab said that the woman came and asked Hatim a question, and at the same time she made other noise. She felt so embarrassed. He acted that he did not hear anything, and he told her, raise your voice, letting her know that, or making her feel comfortable that he did not hear any, you know, the other noise. Other examples of being oblivious, Ibn al-Jurayh narrates that Ibn Atta Ibn Abi Rabah said, I would listen with silence to a conversation as if I have not heard it before, even though I have heard it. And that's what it means to overlook and respect people when they talk. And the story in the Quran of this moral mentioned that when the Prophet ﷺ, he told Hafsa may Allah be pleased with her secret, and he insisted that she should not tell no one. But she told Aisha may Allah be pleased with her. So the Prophet ﷺ mentioned a part of the conversation that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed to him, not the whole conversation, just to let her know that he overlooked things. So Sallallahu ignoring the things that is nonsense, know that when people do not inform you of all the things that is nonsense or silly, that means they care about you. Ibn Abbas said, may Allah be pleased with him, the scale of living is one-third wisdom and one-third being oblivious. A wise man said, most of this world's life matter should be ignored. Not everything, we should make a big deal about it. So this character of being or the moral of overlooking things, a lot of us do not possess it today. And I want to make an announcement, brothers, for the Uber rideshare drivers on the lockouts, and all of you are being affected with it. This is only for Uber rideshare. I like some posters over here.